Discuss only the volume of combination of solids. So you know that what is the volume of cube? Volume of cube, you know that it is L cube. Volume is equal to L cube. Volume of cuboid, you can recall these things. Volume of cuboid is equal to L into B into H. Volume of cylinder, you know it is pi r square H. Pi r square H. Volume of cone, it is 1 by 3 pi r square H. 1 by 3 pi r square. Volume of sphere, so it is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Then volume of hemisphere, we take hemisphere, volume is equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube, half of this one. So if you remember these things, so we can work out some of the questions related to this volume. So now under this exercise 13.2, first question, see here. A solid is in the shape of a cone standing on a hemisphere. A cone standing on a hemisphere with both their radii being equal to 1 cm. Radius is equal to 1 cm. And the height of the cone is equal to its radius. So, height is equal to its radius. Height and radius are equal. Find the volume of the solid in terms of pi. So, that means don't substitute the value of pi. Keep as it is. So the diagram must be like this.